A swimmer is still missing at the Green River Gorge. The King County Sheriff's Office confirms two people were swimming together when one was swept away by the current. We know the missing swimmer is a 20-year-old man. Puget Sound Fire started the search today, but that search was suspended and the scene was turned over to the Sheriff's Office. We are still waiting to learn when that search will resume.